I'm Naomi Kyle, and this is IGN News. The headquarters of NetDragon Websoft, a Chinese gaming and mobile internet company, have been built to look exactly like the USS Enterprise from above. A NetDragon chairman actually licensed the rights from CBS in order to construct the replica. The project costs $160 million and took 6 years to build, finishing last year. If you can't make it to the NetDragon offices to see the USS Enterprise, at least you can see it in theaters next year when Justin Lin's untitled Star Trek sequel is released. For more on all things Star Trek, including buildings that look like spaceships, keep it right here on IGN.